called out, you take that and you use it for your good, right? At this age, and not just at this age, because sometimes adults, we go through things, right? But you have to learn how to manage your emotions. You have to learn how to do the good things that your parents tell you. I'm pretty sure. I hear this all the time. When you get out of the car, your parents drop you off, or there's a bus or shuttle that comes, your parents probably tell you every day, you good in school, listen to the teachers, make sure you do all the work, make sure you pay attention, right? Sometimes when you come into the buildings, sometimes you go out and we listen. And we do exactly what they tell us to do, and we do exactly what our teachers are instructing us to do. So one thing about your purpose, I said nobody can take that away from you. Number two is you gotta make good choices, okay? If you're unsure what a good choice is, think about if I'm about to say this or do this, will my parents or my teachers be pleased if they heard me do it, if they heard me say it, or they saw me do it, okay? So one, nobody can take your purpose away, but two, you gotta make good decisions. And then